Now we are getting a very good bivalve specimen here. Striations are very well observed. And let me see if I can take it out. Yes, it is possible to take it out. And now we can just observe the striations. And this could be the very good bivalve which we have found here.